Hey guys, GearBest sent me some tires and tubes for my scooter, so today I'm going to show you how to install them on my Xiaomi M365. To do this, you're going to need some tools:
a razor blade or a small screwdriver,
2.5mm Allen wrench, 4mm Allen wrench, 18mm open-end wrench, some tire levers, and maybe something to inflate the tire afterwards. We'll start by removing all the air from the tires. And then removing all the red stickers from the wheel nut covers. Put the stickers away somewhere because we're going to be reusing them later. With a 2.5mm Allen wrench, we're going to be removing all these plastic covers from all the wheels. If you're planning to remove the front wheel, you're going to have to also take off these four screws from each side. This will give enough space to fit the 18mm wrench between the plastic cover and the fork. Now these nuts are going to be really tight, so you're probably going to want to stand up the scooter to loosen them. And now we just carefully slide the wheel off the fork. Careful not to pull on the wire too much. And don't lose these little washers here. Removing the rear wheel is easy. Just take the 4mm Allen wrench and then loosen these two bolts from each side. Just pull the wheel off. Removing and installing the tires is the same procedure as for the front and the back. So we'll start with taking the tire levers and then removing the tire from the rim. Now that I got half the tire off, I need to remove the tube first before removing the rest of the tire. It helps to make sure the tire is fully deflated. And then taking the rest of the tire off is pretty simple. So now the tire is off, I'm going to show how to install the new one. The tubes that GearBest sent me are pretty much the same shape and design as my original ones, but I'm going to be using the original ones because I have the green slime inside of it already. So before installing the tire, you got to make sure the direction of the tire is correct. So in this case, the wire side is facing me, and the tire will be rotating in a clockwise position like this. Now that I got the tire on, it'd be a good idea to inflate it a bit and make sure that nothing's leaking. Installation of the wheel is the opposite of removal. The one thing you've got to keep in mind is that these little washers here, there is a notch on the bottom, they will face down.
Make sure you tighten these 18mm nuts really tight.
So that's how you change the tires on the Xiaomi M365 scooter. Thank you again to GearBest for sending these tires. There'll be links in the description of where you can buy them. And thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.